Well, welcome to Open Bridges here at State of the Dock. My name is Luther Fee Howard. I'd like to welcome you here on behalf of myself and Richard, my husband. And first of all, I'd like to welcome our guests here at State of the Dock and also our guests who are on the vessels, Her Majesty's Lord Lieutenant for the East Riding of Yorkshire and the Deputy Lord Mayor. So, Open Bridges, it's a whole tapestry of threads. It's a celebration of history, of heritage, and of culture of Hull. The river, the lifeblood of the city. The bridges, 13 movable bridges over the navigable stretch, more than any other city. The vessels, beautiful vessels representing, three historic centuries, the HMS Pickle, the Homer Keel Conrad, and the motor barge Sintan, and then the powerful tugs on the Humber Estuary from SMS Towage and Spitzer. Amazing. Brand new Superman, straight out of the box. Yeah, fantastic. So, it's also an exploration of freedom. Hull's got an identity and has had a great history with freedom, stemming from William Wilberforce's work, social and political campaigning, and the Freedom Festival, which has come out of that. And here we are in the freedom season of Hull City of Culture 2017. So Open Bridges is an exploration of what freedom means. A momentary separation and reuniting of the city, which happened at, 2017?
Yeah, we can confirm that it happened.
It happened.
The city was clean, too.
We've had a fantastic partnership that have worked together on different elements of this to come together to put this here today, which has been super. And here we are at Stage at the Dock. You'll see that we've got 8 speakers, Optophonic Sound. This music world premiere is in Optophonic Sound. That means that the sound is different wherever you are. At the moment, everybody's sitting down, but feel free to get up, move around, keep warm, have a drink, bring it around, and hear a different sound wherever you are. Get down here, anywhere.
Yeah, it's in three dimensions, so it's not something that you sit back and look from a different point of view. You need to be down here and immerse yourself in it. It's in three dimensions, so it means that everybody will listen to almost a different piece of music. So when the music starts, do feel free to come down, because this is the place to be down here.
Okay, so the program. We've got the world premiere of John Stead's Moments in Time, followed by Elementor by Jean-Claude Risset. And then there's going to be a break, 15-minute break, before the singular song by Francis Domon. Thank you, John. So, with no further ado, I'd like to welcome John, and a big welcome, please, for John Stead, Moments in Time.